about a little over a year ago, Yale did a study about the need for diapers for low-income families, and that need is there. And it's a health problem, it's an environmental problem. So we have, as a cloth diaper service, we have joined with Square One of Springfield, and they're a social services agency. They provide childcare, and one of their programs is a healthy family initiative. And in that home visitor program, we are getting families free cloth diapering kits, so, and teaching them how to use it and having ongoing support. So this fundraiser is raising funds to purchase new cloth diaper covers and bags to keep them in before they wash them. And we're also, it's just a really fun event for the community, for families to come and sell some of their old used cloth diapers, connect to other families, and it's for a good cause. We're also hosting a cloth diaper workshop, and that means teaching folks about the different options of cloth diapers that are available, how to use them, and how to wash them.
Square One is very grateful for the partnership that we have with Simple Diaper. They have been just a great example of how a business can join together with a nonprofit. We work with a lot of very low-income parents, a lot of very young parents, and we actually have some of them trying cloth diapers now, so we're very excited about that. We're also working with the city of Springfield on a diaper bank, which is more for disposable, but we want to try to encourage the cloth diaper as well at the same time. So they've been a great community partner. We really appreciate everything that they've done.
So I'm an independent representative of 31 Gifts, which is a great bags and totes kind of a thing. And I'm here because I used to cloth diaper my children, and I love the cloth diapering community and the baby wearing community, and they're very close-knit. And I had some old cloth diapers that I wanted to donate, so that's why I came down here.
This is, I think, my fourth swap, and I'm here to support the local business. I just like being a part of the community event, really. I'm selling some diapers that I had spare, and I was just here to meet other moms and sell my diapers, support the business.